Hello, I'm the Iron Gamer. As everybody knows, the first thing posted is always horrible. This will be no exception. And so, this first post up on this channel will be completely just telling you what Iron Gamer is all about. Boring, I've got a whiteboard, no video game clips, nothing. What you gonna do? Anyway, the premise behind Iron Gamer is this. We're going to take a video game, preferably with one with a fair amount of character generation options. One of the favorites will be the Bethesda games. And what we're going to do is, with all these variables that can be put in, going to randomly generate a character. Everything put in will be based off of dice roll. If there's a mod that lets it be automatically randomly generated, we'll go with that. And then after it's all put together, take a look at the character, decide a little bit of back history, I'll share it with it, and then for the rest of the game, I will play that character in character, and we'll see how long they survive. I might even throw in a few other random variables in the character generation process, basically deciding their personality if not much is made obvious from the character generation, such as I may decide to make them a psychopath or a altruistic nobleman or something like that. Based completely, again, on the roll of the dice. And again, we'll just see how long they live. It'll be fun. Be well, and welcome to the channel.